You can delete your Telegram account in two ways. In this video, you will learn how to delete your Telegram account permanently using the manual and self-destruct method. To delete your Telegram account manually, go to the Telegram deactivation page on your mobile or desktop. Enter your phone number in an international format and click Next. You should get the confirmation code to your Telegram app. Return to the deactivation page, enter the confirmation code, and simply hit the Sign In button. Here, you can provide the reason why you are leaving Telegram, or hit the Delete My Account button and click Done afterward. Now you will see a pop-up window. Just hit Yes, Delete My Account. Now let's explore a self-destruct method to delete your Telegram account permanently. Open your Telegram app and tap Settings in the lower left corner of the app. Simply select Privacy and Security. By scrolling down, you will find the section called Automatically Delete My Account. Select If Away For. Now, on a pop-up menu, you will be provided with several options. For example, select 1 month. After 1 month, your Telegram account will self-destruct automatically. Remember not to log in during that time. Or choose Delete Account Now. Scroll down to the bottom of the app and tap Delete My Account. Congratulations, you have successfully deleted your Telegram account. Subscribe to our channel for more online security tips and videos.